and free sale on gift cards. Great Spa Gifts just went from being a little pricey to a little price. With over 250 locations, visit handandstone.com to find the location nearest anyone on your shopping list. Buy one, get one valid on guest pricing only. Other restrictions apply. See spa for details.
Every morning in my classroom, I see kids with health problems that get in the way of learning. Kids with vision problems who can't see the blackboard, kids who were wheezing last night with asthma, and kids suffering with toothaches. How can we expect these children to learn?
I'm Dr. Erwin Redletter, president of Children's Health Fund. Millions of kids go to school with health problems that get in the way of learning. But we can fix this. Every child needs to be healthy and ready to learn so they can succeed in school and in life. Learn more at childrenshealthfund.org.
Toys R Us presents Kids Talking About Toys, starring Skylar.
We have a 1972 Chevrolet C10, original AM radio. This radio came in, it's in pretty good shape. We've done some polishing on the push buttons and the front end, and repainted the background, and done a conversion on it. It's got AM FM stereo, four channels out, 45 watts a channel. It has auxiliary in. It's AM FM stereo, and it also has USB. This is your deal that you get that comes with it, an extension. You plug it in the radio once you get the radio in, and you can mount this wherever you want to. This is the mounting, and this comes out if you just want to do a round hole. And you'll get a thumb drive with some music on it. And also, you'll get the mail-to-mail ends to plug into it. So right now, we're going to demonstrate a little of it. Right now, you're on FM. If you want to go to AM, you just turn it off and right back on. It takes you to AM radio. Just turn it off and right back on. It takes you back to stereo. Now
it's probably easy way to
begin tomorrow.
All your push buttons and everything presets still work like you always did. At any time you want to plug something into it, we're going to put some iPod on it with some music, but you can plug anything into it you want to, satellite radio. And as soon as you turn your device on, it'll go straight to it. As soon as you turn the device off, whatever it might be, the radio will cycle back around to where you had it. If you don't want to wait 20 seconds, you just turn it off and right back on. It knows where you're at. That's how your auxiliary end works. Right now, your USB will charge your devices. You can charge this iPod here and then run the 3.5 millimeter back into here and play music while you're charging. Or you can take the thumb drive, put your MP3 file, MP3s, all your music on here, and when you plug it in, it's going to go straight to it.
One, two, three.
All your AM radios had balance, had a treble and bass. And this one does too. It also has a center notch on it. Now you have four channels, so you're going to need fader and balance, and we built this right in here, Aurora did. All you do is find the center and go twice clockwise, and that'll take you into the fader. Well, can't get my hands on it. There it goes. When it quits beeping, you're in the fader. There's your rears. There's your fronts. As long as you're moving that pot, it will stay there till you find what you want. When you stop, it will beep once. Now you're back on treble and bass. Go back to the center of it again. Go counterclockwise twice. Now you're going into the balance. find what you want, just let go. It's going to beep once. Back on treble and bass. Your USB works off your tuner. It has original tuner in it. If you want to advance your songs, just take your tuner knob and turn it up. You can repeat. You can just keep advancing songs. Or you can back up and repeat. That's your 1972 Chevrolet C10 radio. Hope you like it. Appreciate you letting me build it for you. Thank you.